Microsoft Teams now allows you to chat with yourself. Just start a new chat, type in your name. You can also type in me. Great place to add notes for yourself. You can even share files with yourself. So here's a couple examples. My friend Christian, who edits my videos, said he's going on holiday, and he gave me the dates. So I type in Christian holiday, so I can always come back here and search that. I can even come up here and share files with myself. I've already shared one file, a speed test that I ran, but here is share, pull from your computer, pull from OneDrive. And here's also another example of a chat, items to do today, just stuff brainstorming here. I just threw it in here. Cool feature. Thank you for your time. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and ring the bell. Have a great day.